Ladies and gentlemen, he's gonna sing for you right now, Steve McKenna. Give it up for him.
Careful, drunk guy coming through. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I came out to sing a song about the songs you'll hear tonight. Compared to the other songs you'll hear, this song's just all right. This song I'm singing is not even a song you need to know. This song's about the rest of the songs that are part of the show. Here's what to be expecting without further hesitation, so you'll know what to expect if you have any expectations. It's Zane and the Just Tones. It's just what you've been thinking. There's music and singing and joking, and of course plenty of drinking. This is a song about the songs you'll hear. This is where you would sing along, but you don't know the words, so you drink your beer, and I'll just sing this song. My name means drunk in 50 countries, and that's all thanks to Zane. Did I mention that this show is also a drinking game? I'll explain the rules in this part of the song, so you out there in the audience can all play along. When we burp, not when you burp, you all do this here. The last person that does it has to drink their beer. When you see the monkey, his name is... You all have to drink with the rest of us. Kegfoot's another rule that you're about to hear. When I put my foot on this keg, you have to grab your ear. If I'm doing it and Zane yells, Kegfoot, if you're not holding your ear, then make your drink kaput. Those are the rules of the drinking game, so we can all play along. Enough of this singing, let's get to drinking, and I'll wrap up this song. Thank you.
Woo. I need a beer.